Hey, let's try this. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do a blue right on top of there. I was gonna do another swipe. I'll do that for another day. Let's try blue. And I'm gonna do it with white cell activator this time. Turquoise Rumbacher turquoise green, Rust-Oleum gold, color shift blue flash, I think it's called. Yeah. Some red. This is Carmen Red by Amsterdam. This is berry. I think I'll put a bit of gold in between. And this is a berry decor, extreme sheen berry. Actually, I have some black. It's a different mixture. This is Amsterdam. No, this is regular Floetrol, like 4 to 5 to 1, and some gloss medium and water. Let me try that. Let's see if this works. I'll use my blower. All right, I'm going to use my blower. It usually works a bit better on cool. did work really nice. Holy moly. I'll let that come back to the middle. I don't like these white spots though. Sure about this. Colors are pretty. I think the middle's good. Those colors are so pretty. I want to get it this way more. I didn't put any purple in there. I don't know where that came from. I guess this berry and the blue mixed together. Oh boy, I'm getting all these white spots. Probably because the paint was mixed. I just poke them. I think this one's really pretty. And I don't mind the stripe besides. I'm gonna leave that. Awesome. So this cell activator worked okay. Seems like the more I spun it, the nicer they got. So So my swipe turned into a bloom. I'll do another swipe. Something there. All right, this is it. I'm done. Have a good day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna have to move. Oh, I was a little bit off camera there. It's very pretty. All right, have a good day, everybody, and please subscribe. Hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up. Comment below. Let me know what you think. I'll put the dry results at the end. Bye-bye. Hello, everybody. This is my dried tile that I did. Really pretty colors. CA sank a little bit in this, so it didn't crack or anything, but it just sank, so it's got a crevice. But once you resin this or varnish it, it'll be fine. Most of it dried pretty good. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye.